สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone See me again กุ้ง UK Channel See me today I'm look a little bit tired because outside is really raining Yeah, make me want to go sleep but I want to come to show you my own video from Thai channel I do video long time ago 2 years ago for Yuslin when I useHow bad my face and that video I put on in Thai channel is speak Thai I got cut speak Thai out and then I got speak English on but that video is like the first time I use Yuslin and then I try with my face I'm not sure good or bad but I speak like no more because I'm doneBecause I don't speak on front with camera a lot, but right now I speak a lot on I'm alright now. Not like really perfect, but it's alright. yeah, everyone. Okay. And then I have to answer someone as well. They say, "It's sure or not? You use slim to get rid your melasma?" They ask me. I say, "Yes, it's sure." Because that time.My face look like this, really bad, and now look like this, really good. That what I want to revise video from long time ago. First time I use Yuslin to speak it to you understand how I use.Any product I use in this video, everyone, okay? Oh, everything I use to get rid for my melasma, and you can see my face still have foundation on, and you can see my dark melasma on my face, and I can show you what I buy. I haveGod, serum, day cream, and night cream. If you buy free for two. You can buy in Boots or Amazon. And I have pen for dark spot as well. And I have vitamin C to put on in the daytime. AndSun cream 50 part and eye remover and three-in-one makeup remover and constant milk for clean your face before you put cream on and now I can clean my face I start with eye remover and you can seeThe very good eye remover get rid of my poor foundation out. Now I clean my face with 3-in-1 makeup remover. I clean my face and you can see how dark my melasma.On my face, it is really bad, everyone. And this is day one. You can see it's really dark. And this is a shoe I used this old set to get less for my melasma. Now.I clean my face with concealer milk from Yuslin. I put on my hand with my dry face and massage them. And after, I go clean my face in my bathroom with the warm water.
Now I clean my face with warm water and I clean my face with cotton again to make sure I clean everything out from my face before I put Eucerin cream. Now you can see this is my bare face, nothing on my face, ready to put cream on, everyone. Okay, ready to put cream on. Now I can put my lip balm on because this my mouth really dry. This is a step by step, everyone. The first one I put on is serum. You have to put serum on first before you use cream. I can put cream on my hand first because it's not easy to take all out from the bottle. It's they got the lip one white, the light one is clear. You have to mix together to put on your face and you massage them. You don't have to put much because all the serum and cream is the same anyway. If anyone don't want to use serum, use only day cream or night cream. If you don't want to use day cream or night cream, you can use only serum. I can put everything in description box down below, everyone. Everything I use for this video. And after this, I can put dark spot cream on. They look like this. Inside they got clear liquid and look like brush. You can put on your dark spot and put on your melasma before you put cream on. But for me, I put on all over on my face because I got a lot of melasma, and this bottle is not really big and not that long. I use only one bottle because quite expensive and not last for long. That's why I stop by them. You can see I put over on my face, all everywhere my melasma, and I use them maybe 1 week. All that bottle is finished, gone quickly. After I use vitamin C put on my face like this one, same, very expensive but not got a lot in the bottle. I use only 2 bottles. I say I don't buy them anymore because they're quite expensive. And only 15 mil, not a lot, and not perfect. This one is a day cream and used in the daytime, but now I use for night time. I can put on over on my face. I put on my face and I put in a lot the first time, and you can see every cream I put on, I can massage them little bit to go on my face because my face is really dry, everyone. It's not easy to put on the cream. Now I am done. I put all my cream on my face. Don't forget, everyone, before you use new cream, you have to stop use your own cream for 3 days or 1 week.